Well, right now, crews are still on the scene here trying to clean up all of that bottled water that spilled into the woods, but you can see they have managed to get one lane of traffic open. Now, this accident happened here around 1 o'clock this afternoon on Old Mountain Road in Moultonborough. Police say the driver was pulling out of Ossipee Park Road when his brakes failed and he lost control. That driver was hauling a full load of bottled water from the nearby Roxanne Bottling Company when the accident happened. Now, as you mentioned, that driver was trapped inside for 2 hours before he could be freed from the truck. He was flown to Dartmouth Hitchcock Medical Center with non-life-threatening injuries. We don't know that driver's name yet, but police do say he was not local.
His leg was pinned in the vehicle, and the firefighters had to work to try to free that leg, which took an extraordinary amount of time.
Back out here, you can see the cleanup effort still underway. Now, police tell us that there have been several similar accidents here in this exact spot over the past few years. Reporting live in Moultonborough, Jennifer Gannon, WMUR News 9.